In this video, we will show you how to manually mute the audible alarms in the APC Backups BE850M2. The Backups is able to temporarily mute user correctable alarms such as on battery, battery disconnected, and overload. To mute the alarms, press and hold the power button for 2 seconds. A short double beep will confirm that quick mute has been activated. This will temporarily mute the alarm until the condition has been reset. Be careful not to hold the power button for more than 2 seconds, as that will power off the UPS and cut power to the load if there is anything plugged in. It's important to note that critical events such as battery replacement and charger notification cannot be temporarily muted. The unit in these cases must be turned off.